These are the items. This is the device. This is the reader. This is the power plug. These are the two sensors. These are the two temperature sensors. This is the USB cable for downloading into the laptop. This is the network cable for connecting into a network for downloading the data. One battery is included. And the software is included. So, this is the way to do it. This is the instrument. This is for battery. These two are for temperature sensors. This is the power switch. This is the adapter, this one, for plugging into this one. And this is a network cable adapter. And here is a USB connector. Now we'll just put the battery. This is the way to do it. Here it is written plus on the top. The battery has to be placed like this, plus on the top, and then insert into the same way. That's all. Now it's powered. Now press this power button. It will be on. You can see it's coming on. Now the screen is on. There is no reading because there are no sensors. Insert sensor number one. Insert sensor number two. That's all. Now both the sensors are reading. You can see the temperature is reading number one, number two, number two, number one, like that. You can change the display by pressing this. Now it's only channel number one. Now it's only channel number two. Now again, both of them are continuously, alternatively, they are showing it. If you want to record, just press record. Just press stop for stopping it. Now, since there is no internet network connection or USB connection, it's just recording in itself, and you can always download into a laptop. Be careful before connecting into the laptop. You have to install the software, and then to be connected over here, and the other end to be connected to a normal 230 volt plug. That's all. When you finish, if it is a standalone instrument, just press off. Now it's off. Now it's off, and you can keep aside. That's it.